A common question we get here at Tractor Tools Direct is how to stack the bales produced by our Ibex TX31 mini round balers. You can see in these photos provided by our customers, round bales can be efficiently stacked much like firewood, with each bale nestling between the two bales beneath it. The key is to have end supports so the bottom row of bales is locked into place. The resulting stack will thus resemble a honeycomb pattern, with any space between the bales providing air circulation to further dry the hay and keep it dry. If carefully stacked, the bales should even be tight enough to walk on.